How dare you place your hands upon me, sir?
Well, that bronco there could have smashed your skull like a fruit jar.
Well, I appreciate your assistance. However, you must know it's very, very improper for someone of your station to lay their hands upon someone who is their social superior.
Superior? How's that?
Major Bevington, we apologize. Mr. Bridger here meant no offense, and he didn't know you were a nobleman.
Huh. Fair enough. But if there's any apology called for, it's a major to me.
Excuse me, but for what could I possibly be expected to apologize?
Oh, for calling me your social inferior? Is that what it was? See, the fact is, I'm a bit of nobleman myself.
I can assure you I have never heard the name Bridger until making your acquaintance just moments ago.
Well, there's a lot of names in this.